We're following breaking news right now in Renton. Police say a 15-year-old boy is in the hospital with life-threatening injuries after being shot by a 16-year-old. It happened near Kamas Avenue in Edmonds just after 4 p.m. Police say the suspect was the one who called police to report the shooting. He's now in custody. Detectives are investigating what led up to the shooting and if the two teens knew each other.